Hey friends, welcome into an all new episode of A Slice of Bluegrass, filmed here on location at Viola's Pizza Company in beautiful Viola, Tennessee. My name's Justin Reed and I'm honored to be your host for the next 30 minutes. Got some fantastic pizza, award-winning bluegrass on the way. Let's start this one off with Jim Hurst and Lonesome Me from the IBMA Showcase here on A Slice of Bluegrass.
Everybody's going out and having fun. I'm just a fool for staying home and having none. I can't get over how she set me free. Oh, lonesome me. The sad mistake I'm making by just hanging around. I know that I should have some fun and paint the town. Lovesick fool is blind and just can't see. Like me, she's out in fancy free, flirting with the boys with all her charm. I still love her so, and brother, don't you know, I welcome her right back here in my arms. Well, there must be some way I can lose these lonesome blues, forget about the past and find somebody new. I thought of everything from A to Z.
Next time you feel it, sometimes, but it might just save your life. They say that all in love is fair, yeah, but you don't care, and you'll know what to do when love gets hold of you. And with a little help from above, you feel the power of love. It's the power of love. Can you feel it? Don't take money, don't take fame, don't need no credit card to ride this train. It's strong and it's sudden, and it's cruel sometimes, but it might just save your life. It's the power of love. Tougher than diamonds. Just the power of love.
Rick Faris doing a Huey Lewis song and the power of love. Stay with us. More music continues next here on A Slice of Bluegrass. Welcome back to A Slice of Bluegrass, and as promised, the music continues. Here's Donna Ulisse, living large in a little town, here on A Slice of Bluegrass.
Well, the only grocery store around is the one that the mayor owns. He'll run a 2-for-1 on everything he sells the week before. Donut shop where the hottest coffee can be found. Everybody knows who you are, living large in a little town. Living large in a little town. We work hard but howl at the moon when the stars come out. Wear an old guitar and a front porch swing, keep rhythm as the crickets sing, and we get loud our backyard. Living large in a little bitty town. Well, there ain't no fancy restaurants here, but you'll never find a better meal than the biscuits from my kitchenware. The beef and the butter's real. We all shine, have the biggest time when a neighbor helps a neighbor out. Everybody waves when they drive by, living large in a little town.
Living large in a little town. Well, the preacher and good Lord still draw the crowd. You can hear the choir sing Sunday morning and church bells ring for miles around. Howl at the moon when the stars come out. Wear an old guitar and a front porch swing, keep rhythm as the crickets sing, and we get loud in our backyard. Living large in a little bitty town. Living
Kristy Cox and Smell the Smoke. Now, we hope you're not smelling smoke, but we do hope you'll stay with us. More music continues next here on A Slice of Bluegrass.
Viola's Pizza Company is home to Warren County's best pizza, as voted on by readers of the Southern Standard. Each pizza is handcrafted with the freshest ingredients possible. This pizza shop is family-owned, where our customers become friends. Open Thursday through Saturday for dine-in or carry-out from 4 to 7 p.m. Call us at 931-635-5000 or check us out on Facebook for all of our specials. We look forward to seeing you in Viola for some great pizza.
Welcome back to A Slice of Bluegrass, filmed here on location at Viola's Pizza Company in beautiful Viola, Tennessee. Speaking of smoke, here's Wildfire. I didn't plan that. That's just the way it happened. But here's Wildfire in a quiet country town. Easy singing about Viola. Let's enjoy it together here on A Slice of Bluegrass.
Wonder if she'll ever come back around, now that she's gone from this quiet country town. She packed her guitar and set out on her way. She'll probably make a big V-star someday. But as for me, I'll hang around, see what happens in this quiet country town. She told me that she wanted me to come along, share our lives, and she'd write me in her song. She would be better off this way. So I said I'll be around, right here waiting in this quiet country town. In my car today on my radio, guess who I heard singing to me soft and low? A song about a boy that she left behind, wondering if he would ever change his mind. But that crazy boy's still hanging around, nothing's happened in this quiet country town. I wonder if she'll ever come back around, now that she's gone from this quiet country.
On my yesterdays till it all goes dim again. Passion's a fickle-minded fool, fairy tale's delight, tempting fate until it's holding you, forcing you to fight for your life. Somewhere in my dreams is a simple melody song that I call home.
unexpected friends. Embracing sounds of levity I can't comprehend. Then it ends. Somewhere in my dreams is a simple melody that carries me away to the song that I call home. Lyrical directions for an ordinary soul. Look past my imperfections as music makes me whole. Somewhere in my dreams is a simple melody that carries me away to the song that I call.
Stephen Mogin and the song that I call home. Well, we have one final song that will close us out next here on A Slice of Bluegrass. Welcome back one final time for this episode of A Slice of Bluegrass, filmed here on location at Viola's Pizza Company in beautiful Viola, Tennessee. Make sure you find Viola's Pizza Company on Facebook, click that like button, celebrate special events they've got coming up. They're open, they can't wait to see you, and they hope it's soon. You find me, Justin Reed, weekday mornings, 105.3 Wow Country, Today's Country, and The Legends. Let's close this one out with Joe Mullins and the Radio Ramblers, Brand New and When the Sun of Life Goes Down. Let's enjoy it together here on A Slice of Bluegrass. We'll see you next time.
Live with Jesus, my Lord, when the sun of life goes down.
Paid the ransom,
freed me, loosed me from sin.
Now I'm
saved and
homeward
bound.
My Lord, meet me,
greet me, welcome me in when the
Freed me,
loosed me from sin.